revolutionary killings when he attended a lecture given by a Professor James Thompson of Queen's College. Mr. Robert travelled halfway around the world to get drawings, and he and his technicians drew up their own version here in Castle Espy. It took 25 masons 1 year to build it. We even had to open up a quarry for the stone. The professor's wife came to open it on the 18th of March, 1867. A very grand day it was too. It changed our lives, and not necessarily for the better either. It was a whole new way of burning limestone, and now we could make bricks. You see, before, kilns worked on what you might call an open hearth approach, with the fire beneath and the limestone placed in layers. Hoffman decided to turn everything on its side, so instead of sticking what you have to burn into the fire, he moved the fire to what you wanted to burn. This was the first Hoffman kiln to arrive in Ulster, Ireland, and the only one of his size and shape in these islands. Everyone raved about it. People came from far and wide just to see it work. Actually, the Hoffmans themselves